I'm so happy to welcome you all to watch this video. This video is for class 4 ICC children, subject science, lesson 13, part 2, session 30. Let us see what we have learned in the last video. The topic is light. 13th lesson topic is light, and in the previous videos in session 29 we have learnt how does the light travels. Okay, light travels in straight lines, and things reflect light. When the light reflected by something enters your eyes, and you can see the things that reflect it. Next we have dealt with shadows. Okay, when something like glass, air, and clear plastic let light pass through them, we call such things transparent. You can look through something transparent and see things on the other side. This is because it does not block the light coming from those things. Most things are not transparent. You cannot see through wood, for example, nor can you see through metal or thick plastic or thick paper. They do not let light pass through them. Such things are called opaque. What is shadow? When something opaque blocks off light, the space behind it becomes dark. This is what we call a shadow. Okay. We usually see the part of the shadow that falls on the surface like a wall. And in this video, we are going to see eclipses. Okay, eclipse. An eclipse is a shadow in the sky. Sometimes the moon comes between the sun and the earth. You can see here the moon comes, okay, between the sun and the earth. Then the shadow of the moon falls on the earth. This blocks off the light of the sun from some parts of the earth. For a few minutes, people in the shadow cannot see the sun or part of it. We call this as a solar eclipse. Solar eclipse or eclipse of the sun. Okay, you can see there is a solar eclipse when the shadow of the moon falls on the earth. Okay, next we'll see about the lunar eclipse. The lunar eclipse or eclipse of the moon happens when the moon moves into the shadow of the earth. That means the earth comes between the sun and the moon. This blocks off the light of the sun from the moon is called lunar eclipse. Okay, lunar eclipse occur when the moon moves into the shadow of the earth. Okay, next we'll see about the sunlight has many colors. Sunlight has 7 colors. Normally, they do not show separately. They are all mixed up, which makes sunlight colorless. But sometimes, when sunlight passes through glass or drops of water, the colors separate out. That is how a rainbow forms in the sky after it rains. Sunlight passing through drops of water in the air separates out into 7 colors. Okay, what are the 7 colors? Let us see the 7 colors first. Violet, blue, violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, and red. In short form, they'll say VIBGR. V for violet, I for indigo, B for blue, G for green, Y for yellow, O for orange, and R for red. So WebGR, all the colors in a short form they'll say WebGR. Violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, and red. You may not always see all the colors. Okay, how does the rainbow forms? When sunlight passing through drops of water in the air, okay, and it separates into 7 colors. Here you, there is a activity in your book on page number 82. You can see a rainbow if you let sunlight pass through a glass of water. Part the curtains of a window so that only a thin stream of light enters the room. Place a glass of water in the path of light and tilt the glass until you see a rainbow. Okay, you can do this activity when sunlight, bright sunlight you get. Okay, next we'll see the exercise filling the blanks. An eclipse is a dash in the sky, shadow in the sky. Okay, sometimes that does not let pass through, it is called opaque. Okay, something that does not let light pass through, it is called opaque, opaque. Next, when light bounces off something, we say that is being reflected. R-E-F-L-E-C-T-E-D, reflected. Smooth things reflect light better than rough things do. Okay, better, B-E-T-T-E-R, better. Normally, sunlight is dazz because 7 colors are mixed up. It is colorless. Sunlight is colorless because the 7 colors are mixed up. And next we'll see the exercise. Choose the correct option. First one is something that lets light pass through, it is called, options are given, opaque, transparent, reflective. The correct option is transparent. You cannot see things behind your head because the options are given, light cannot flow around your head and enter your eyes. Light gets blocked off by your head, or you are not transparent. The correct option is you are not transparent. Next we'll see third question. A rainbow forms when the options are something blocks off sunlight, the colors of sunlight separate out, only a part of sunlight comes through clouds. The correct option is the colors of sunlight separate out. Next, the moon gets eclipsed when the options are the sun is between the moon and the earth, the moon is between the earth and the sun, the earth is between the sun and the moon. The correct option is the earth is between the sun and the moon. Okay, rainbow. Okay, rainbow, it's a promise of God. When people were wicked in Noah's time, Noah was a righteous man, and God wanted to destroy the wicked people, bad people, and save Noah's family. So God instructed Noah to build an ark, a big boat, so that his family will be saved, and some animals, some clean animals and some unclean animals saved. And it was raining 40 days day and night and the flood came and the ark okay started floating on the water, and it was floating about 150 days. After that, God reminded Noah's family, and God opened the door of the ark, and all the water drained, and the dry land was seen, and the ark stood on the Mount Ararat, and the animals and Noah's family came out and praised God, thanked God, and God promised to him that he won't destroy the world by flood again. Okay, God promised, okay, to Noah. Okay, God told his decision not to wipe out the people and animals on the earth again with the flood. He said, when it rains, don't be afraid of another flood, but look up at the sky, and there you will see a beautiful rainbow. It will remind you of my promise to you and to your children after you. So, rainbow is a promise of God. Okay, and how many colors are there in rainbow? 7 colors. Okay, for your assignment, draw a rainbow in a A4 sheet. Okay, and color it with the 7 colors what we have learned in the lesson. Okay, violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, and red. Thank you, children. May God bless you all. Thank you.